Hello everyone, and welcome to CCN Gaming. My name is Jared, aka ColinFedCracker93, and we're here on Ark Survival Evolved on the center map, playing with my wife once again. We're going to try to make a good series out of this, a real series, a survival series of it, and we'll see how things go.
Never being attacked.
No, I'm not. I just punched. Alright, so first we'll recruit to a new tribe. I just recruited you, Brie. Harlow.
I don't remember how to do that, though. Harlow. The music's playing in my headset about, yeah, that's my name.
There you go.
I didn't know we're at least a tribe.
Alright, so with this server, this is a non-dedicated server. I have the taming up. I have... what else did I turn up? I have the harvest amount turned up, so you get a little bit more. There was something else that I turned up. Something minor. Doesn't really affect the game. Everything else is, you know, defaults. Just trying to make it so it's not completely impossible to harvest materials and to make things happen in the game. It makes it more fun for whoever's playing. So being a non-dedicated, we can't travel very far away from each other, but it's obviously not too bad of a deal where, you know, we don't really go away from each other too much anyway, so. Alright, where are you, Bryn? So, we should find a good place to get started with a starter house here. Making some weapons.
You're probably gonna want some weapons.
Clothes. First, so why don't you we gotta have a campfire and some food. I'd say we build like a little hut right here until we can find somewhere else to move to. Touches here. Alright guys, this is kind of our starter house so far. We got a little thatch house down here on the water. It has thunder and lightning out. It's big enough so we can fit a couple of big storage chests in here. This isn't going to be our forever place, so we don't even have a door yet. I guess we got to put a door out here. This definitely isn't our forever place, but I think it'll do for now until we can get a little better place going. We got a little porch here. We're gonna put a little railing on the side. I think it'll be pretty cool.
Well, I think it stopped raining. Yep. Ooh,
hey.
There's a drop right there.
Yeah, I don't know if we're gonna be. Oh, there's some dodos too. Lunch. Come on. Okay, that's not a bad animal. This is a level 59 dodo. You're gonna be punching for a while, I think.
It's okay, I want it.
Is he out?
No.
Here, I got a club. And I got 42 narcos
on
me.
Oh, I killed it. Oh, no, I didn't. Come here. Give him the...
Got him?
I don't have any berries. I don't have any berries.
Oh, I do.
I think I can probably get this drop because it's not very far in the water. Although, I might die from being so cold.
We tamed him!
What should we name him?
I don't know. Future lunch?
No. Okay, I'm gonna go put Roger back at the house.
Roger?
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, I got some meat. You couldn't get the crate?
No. I got attacked by piranhas because there was a bunch of them around it.
You look funny carrying that dodo, just so you know.
Where are
you? I'm right next to you. Hey, you know what I noticed?
Hey.
You're not invisible all over your body.
Ooh, so nice.
Oh, there's more lunch.
Oh, don't watch, Roger. You don't need to see him. I'm starving. Great. Jeez. Whoa. Are you gonna come cook some meat so I don't starve to death?
Yeah, hold on. There. Did you put Roger in the house?
Yeah, hold on.
He's gonna be pooping all through the house.
Oh.
How do you let him go again?
Just pick him up.
I haven't picked up. How do you let him go?
Double tap Y.
I can't.
That's kind of weird because to me it shows that he's still down there and you're holding a different dodo.
I am.
Oh.
There you go. I got Gus.
Alright, come on, food. I'm hungry.
Alright, disable following.
Gus?
You might want to disable following on yours.
Mine is set to enable wandering. It's beautiful. You see it?
Whoa, what the heck was that?
What?
That was new. Did you see that? Watch this. If I hold down LB and hit down the D-pad, a green light deploy. Oh, because all the animals are told to go there. Watch.
Okay, well, don't do that.
They're going... That's cool. Oh, that's a cool new trick that we can use.
Okay, well, you... I don't want my animals just wandering around outside, so...
Look at this. We can go for a morning swim. Cannonball! Do you ever make the bed?
I'm just working on it. Thanks for checking in.
Ouch. Frickin'. Come on, let's see what you got. Ouch. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, they killed me. Well, kids. Do you have the bed made yet?
Oh, such a beautiful day.
Yeah, I had to go recover my stuff. Oh, I didn't shut the door.
Oh, Atlanta.
Yeah. Hey, I killed one of the piranhas. That's a plus, right?
Sure. That would make you feel better. Can we just mention that that's one death for Jared and zero deaths for me?
Well, when you don't stick yourself in the line of fire, you're probably not gonna get
shot.
Oh no,
I got attacked by piranhas too, but I didn't die.
Cause you ran. I was fighting them. And because of my sacrifice, we now have fish to eat. Forage bin. I don't think
what
we have enough for a big
thing?
One.
Jared, have you seen this thing?
What? I don't know where you are. Oh.
What is that?
Oh, that's a giant king salmon. You don't want to get in there too far because there are piranhas. That's probably what killed it.
It's a fish? Oh, is it a dead fish? Oh, that's why it looks red. Yeah.
I just got 136 fish off of that. There's still more left to get. I just want to get back in before I die again. And there was some prime fish meat there too, so I'll put that in the fireplace and we can eat it.
Yeah, go quick, because that stuff,
Alright, so our house is built. I want to go find one of those pomias. I'll put a picture of it on the screen as I'm talking right here. And see if we can tame that. I already got a saddle made. We got some narcos, we got some clubs, we got some bolas. So it's time to go see if we can hunt one of those things down, see if we can tame it for the episode. Alright, let's go. Oh, what the heck is that thing? You
what,
see that,
that
thing right
thing
in front
right
of me?
There?
Yeah, the I think it's aggressive, Bray.
No, they're not.
Are you sure?
No, they're not. Yeah. See?
Have you seen them before?
Yeah, you have to put meat in them. You don't even knock them out. You just put meat in them. Put raw prime fish meat in.
Prime fish meat?
Which actually, I think I have.
Oh, that sucks. Not raw, probably. Just gotta keep our wits about us. Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
Dilophosaurus.
There's more than just that. See, there's other things up there that are going to be.
Uh-oh.
Remember that thing with the claws?
Yeah. Oh, I can't see. Move, you got two of them, Bray. Run.
I know, I can't run, I'm tired.
He's running. I'm getting hurt. Need some meat?
Yeah, I'm hurt too.
Here. Give you some meat to, maybe I
remember
can't
that big thing with the claws that we saw in the other game that I was just playing?
Yeah.
Remember that thing? There's one of those
he's
up there.
Here. Oh, I see one. But there's a Rex over there with him. Oh. Oh, a monkey.
Where do you see one?
He's over there.
Again.
There was a
there is
a
Rex
to the left. Just assume anywhere that I'm talking is probably not in the direction of the wall. Hey, water.
My stamina needs a second.
Here he is, Bray.
Where?
Right here. Next to me.
Oh.
All right.
Okay, put berries.
Some berries in him. And some narcos. We gotta watch our backs too, make sure. Just get that thing up the hill over there that's with the claws.
Yeah.
Kind of get on the other side of this dude and hopefully they won't see us.
Oh my gosh.
Come on, he's got like two more bites left.
The Rex is back.
The Carno. Don't see me. Oh, he's almost tame. He's so close.
We probably should go back that way.
Alright, let's go. Right straight down over the hill. Check this dude out. Yeah.
Very nice.
Our first saddled animal. No, they just put a saddle on it.
Why does he have blue spots? Is some kind of disease?
Blue spots? No.
Don't see those?
That's just how they look, yeah.
It's like chicken pox, right. But he's blue.
You can stay on him. All right, guess. So we tamed our first dinosaur on this. What do we call this? On this YouTube video. On the series. I want to name him. So it's a female, and it's one of those Pomia things, so I came up with the idea of calling her Mama Mia. For now, unless we can think of something. Are you doing something? Unless we can think of something better anyway. So there's Bree. Once again, she's got no clothes on and is invisible halfway through her body. For some reason.
I am again?
Yep.
Oh my
word. You weren't when you were on top of him. Get back on him.
I know. Well, I know, but I'm always like that when we play.
Yep. Nope. No clothes again. Well,
so
alright, well thank you guys for watching the first episode. You can see our beautiful house in the background there with the door wide open, probably the birds getting out.
Oh no!
But thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time right here on CCN Gaming for more Ark Survival Evolved.